was so intrigued by these machines that he traded for them and brought them back to the United States. After months of careful restoration, he put them on tour so that everyone could see these gigantic mechanical marvels.